My name is Sukhvinder Singh. One day I was working in office. Suddenly I feel shivering, cold. And within 15 minutes, I cannot stand on my feet. And they took me in the local clinic there nearby my office. When they saw me, they immediately referred me to Aster Clinic, Aster Mankol Hospital.
This gentleman, Mr. Sukhvinder Singh, coming to me in one afternoon with a very basic complaint of abdominal pain, vomiting, after he had taken some Indian food called paratha in a nearby restaurant. He is a known case of diabetes, that's a sugar problem, and a hypertension, that's a BP problem, for which he had been taking medicines.
And when I came here, I met Dr. Alai Tagu, and he saw me and immediately he referred me to ICU.
The only thing I could see was he was not able to respond properly. What we call as he is not able to recollect where he is, what he is doing, and where he is from. We call the situation as altered sensorium. We had given all the possible medications which are in a protocolized manner when we assess or treat aseptic shock patients. Meantime, we had secured his arterial line for invasive blood pressure monitoring because we needed a beat-to-beat monitoring for such sick patients. We managed to put a central venous cannulation in the neck, in the internal jugular vein, to look at how much of fluid we can give. And when we have to give more fluids, we need a bigger vein, and this was the place. Third, we had decided to go ahead and put a tube in his mouth, that is called intubation, to take control of his breathing and respiration.
When I was in the treatment, my brother, he informed me after 4-5 days that a doctor mentioned him that I had only 10% of chances of survive.
But by 12 hours, patient had actually responded well. He was able to talk to us, the sensorium coming back, because we were able to stabilize the blood pressure. And by this 18 hours time, we had reached a level where we could control his condition to a grade called 3 to 4.
With the great experience of Mr. Dr. Alai, slowly, day by day, he recovered me.
And this is where we came up with a very good outcome, and patient did well and got discharged after 8th day of ICU admission.
I received a very best treatment here in the Aster Hospital. I appreciate the work done by the doctor and the male nurses and the other nurses also there. They given me the special care. All the times they are with me only. Thank you so much. Thank you very much.